Now, I ain't one to gossip, but I will bring you the tea. Welcome to Chronicle Speak. Wendy Williams was spotted for the first time since announcing her hiatus from the show so she can get better from the Graves' disease. Now, she was seen shopping at a CVS in Southern Florida with a friend on Tuesday. She was in the store for about 15 minutes and was said to be shopping for toiletries and snacks. Now, you all know that Wendy's parents live in Florida, and her son, Kevin Jr., or Kelvin Jr., no tea, no shade, y'all, but can there be a Kevin Jr. if there isn't a Kevin Sr.? Shouldn't we be calling him Kelvin Jr.? Anyway, child, her last statement mentioned that she was going to be under strict supervision of her physician and that she would be spending a significant amount of time in the hospital. Now, unless Wendy has a doctor that travels with her, child, I don't know. That's rich people problems, and I don't know nothing about that right now. But I told y'all the last statement that she released screamed, "We're a family. We're definitely together," and it seemed like a cover-up to me. And it doesn't help that her mother-in-law, Miss Perlette, allegedly went to the National Enquirer to say that Kelvin was beating on Wendy. Now, it seems like she would be with her husband if she was this sick and ailing, but usually, who do you call when your man is treating you bad? Your mama. Now, Nick Cannon is supposed to be hosting the Wendy Williams show the first week in February, and her team said that she should be returning in about 3 weeks, but they won't give an exact date because they're afraid that she'll need more time and need to push it back again. Now, my Wendy source applied for Wendy tickets for the third week in February, and I don't know if y'all ever applied to be an audience member before, but they make you send a picture and all of your info to make sure you're cute enough to even be in the audience. Now, I know I tried to get in, child, and they ain't let me through. Now, my source got approved for February 12th, and the email read Sherri Sheppard at Wendy Williams on the 12th. So it looks like Wendy is not returning right after Nick Cannon, as a lot of people are thinking she will. So I applied for tickets again for the third week of February, so let's see if it comes back, y'all. And if y'all see a lady in the audience with a Mama Joyce outfit on, that's me. And I make sure to be on my Inspector Chronicles mission and get all the real tea for y'all firsthand, honey.
Da-da-da-da-da, Inspector Chronicles, da-da-da-da-da-da.
Anyway, when Wendy does return, her team is expected to give her a big welcome back show, honey, and Wendy will only address her health issues, so that means she will not be giving us an update on what's going on in Huntersville. That means no talk about the alleged mistress, the alleged baby, or anything. She's supposed to be reading from a teleprompter to keep her on task and make sure it looks believable, child. So the whole, if anything was to happen, believe me, you, I'll let you know, was a lie.
In Hunterville. Don't believe the hype. And if there was hype, believe me, you. I would let you know. I'll be following this story. I guess I'll have to watch to find out what happens.
We'll be watching too, child. What I need you guys to do is leave a comment down below. Tell me what you think about Wendy Williams. If you think she'll be returning and when. And this host, Sherri Sheppard and Nick Cannon and all these other hosts, child. Leave a comment and you know how we do. We'll talk about it down below. And before you go, don't forget to hit the bell for notifications, like this video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.